Welcome to Omega Open Challenge. While dealing with two-dimensional vectors, you must have resolved it into two Cartesian components. In the Cartesian coordinate system, the two axes are perpendicular to each other. But the axes need not always be perpendicular. Suppose we have a coordinate system in which the axes are not perpendicular to each other, but y-axis is inclined at an angle theta with the x-axis. Let the unit vector along x-axis be denoted by a cap and unit vector along y-axis denoted by b cap. The challenge this week has three parts. Suppose there is a vector of magnitude r and it makes an angle phi with the x-axis. The first part of the challenge is to resolve this vector into a and b components. Let there be a vector with Cartesian components as x I cap and y j cap. Resolve this vector into a and b components. Also, resolve vector p a cap plus q b cap into I and j components. This is the second part of the challenge. The third part of the challenge is to find the dot product of vectors p a cap plus q b cap and vector m a cap plus n b cap. Also, find the dot product of vectors x I cap plus y j cap and p a cap plus q b cap. To submit the solution, solve the question on a plain white A4 sheet. Write any formula, results or assumptions that you are using very clearly. Underneath, write your name and postal address. Take a pic of the page or scan it and mail it to omegaopenchallenge@gmail.com before the midnight of 18th February 2017. Also, send your photograph with the mail. Put challenge number 7 in the subject and in the body of the mail, write your name, complete postal address and a contact number. The first person to submit the solution will be considered the winner of the challenge and will get a special award. The solution will be published on 2nd March 2017. In the solution, we will declare the winner and show the names and photographs of all the participants submitting the correct solution. If your solution is not clear or you have used any non-standard results without proving it, your solution will not be evaluated. To watch other challenges in this weekly series, watch the playlist shown on your screen. The solution for this challenge will be out on 2nd March 2017. If it is already out, you must be seeing the link for the solution on your screen. Like and share the video, subscribe the channel and like our Facebook page for further updates. Support us on Patreon. The link for our Patreon page is given in the descriptions. Thank you for watching.